absence required in the rules, and so.
That's rule number 12, but so you should, what you're saying is that you didn't know this rule.
Well, they didn't tell us about it.
But did you get a rule sheet when you designed these? Did you all get a rule sheet?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, okay. They didn't, well, it's really clearly on the rule sheet, it's rule number 12. Well,
yes.
Yes.
It's the same one.
It's just the same unified, we only have one. And we're very sorry.
We were thinking that we could fix it, because it would be really easy to fix.
Yeah, we have.
Our advisor has strained in the toolbox.
Yeah, I understand.
Nonetheless,
unfortunately, you need to qualify at the time with what you gave, and particularly if it's a safety issue, we're not going to reconsider. We're looking at some other things that, if they're not a safety issue, we might reconsider, but we're going to go back that out and come back with us.
What's the new rule, Mikey?
It's 150. The figure has to be 150 centimeters long.
We also need to know what it is.
No, we don't.
So could you guys qualify?
Yeah, we can qualify. It works out well.
Okay.
We're good.
It's a new rule, yes. It said we can modify on the spot. As long as we don't have to pull out any power tools.
Hey, one time the trigger.
What?
I did. Yes. It's all free. But we need it.
But it was free.
Wait, I have an idea. My brain's now moving.
Are you feeling more relaxed?
As soon as they get to shoot, I'll feel better. That's the most important.
We were running so fast.
Win, lose, whatever. We get a chance to compete for a second, you know what I mean?
So, did you qualify anybody after this?
Yes. Yes, we were happy to be able to qualify a number of people to go back in at least and try to alter their project so that they would qualify. I mean, we're not the judges, so we don't qualify, and we just arbitrate, come up with a fair solution. The standards, as I understood them, were that there had to be a trigger mechanism that was 150 centimeters or more long, and that the weight had to be no more than 1.5 kilograms. And so some of them came in overweight, or they didn't have a long enough trigger. So if they could simply, by tying on an extra string or clipping off a piece of weight, without using any special tools to really restructure things, within 15 minutes, then they could resubmit for competition. So that was the movement.
Trebuchet, and Dylan's excited.
Our trebuchet is almost ready. We just have to load it